trouble. But he should be all right as Faker lands that bubble, actually flashes on top of him, picks up the barrier, as well as now Sulker's the one that has to run to flash over. Faker finds the solo kill, but it's answered in the end as well.
Yo!
Flip.
No! Have I shot me in my arm? I saw that. And because of...
And the slower DRX play this, the smarter they are, as Bao is going to be tagged by that Q. Spear just pops
out!
What the hell was that?
What?
Okay, I guess that... I mean, maybe that's how you win. That's the counter siege. Do you know what you do? You one-shot people with your spears.
Down. Come on. Down. Down. Come on, more energy.
Available, and he's just going to settle for locking up this inhibitor. Solar Flare comes out now as Becca, now with the quickness, Indo's carrier goes golden as well. As look at the AoE, it's revolting. Bao will just get tidied up by this horse. The perfect execution to get right on top of all these carries. It's a very, very quick ace. You blink and you'll miss it. And T1.
I'm not a Delma, but okay. مش هتلاند اكشلي مدلين هنا اكاشي لسه بالبرفكت اكسكيوشن مكملين على كوساي الانجيج جيسون كمان مع عوش الاجنايت هيبقى صعب ان اطلع شويه بس اوكي لي هتلاند انا ماكس رينج والبرفكت اكسكيوشن من اكاشي بالفلاش والبريدكشن هيجيب الباك اب على طول على كوساي ماي مان بالانجيج بس تي بي جاي هنا من ليه واكاشي لسه في خطر لسه موجود هنا في البيز بتاع التيم سامون ايري He might have to run for it and Herald summoned على طول من ناحية Team Fox Gaming for both sides. Akashi, okay?
I got full gold for like two kills, I think.
Make it a 50-50. Voidseeker goes wide. The Baron very low. Now Pjoshik looking for the turn. Teddy avoids him completely. Devastating charge onto Faker. Teddy just going to play it defensively. I love it from this guy. His carrier will be taken down. But another flash gnar from Kanna. And he says, no, we are winning game one. Faker goes golden. That's the ace. Quadrakill for Teddy. And that is going to be game.
In the very end, T1 finds the flank, finds the fight that they were looking for, the kite back.
Okay, guys, I think the first game of the day is really showing right now. I think the first game of the day is really, really showing. Tristana down here.
Taking his jungler's camps. Don't worry, I got Krugs. There's no way we can kill her, right?
Dude, this Tristana.
Am I dead here? Okay. I thought it might be. Alright. I was like, I'm like, they're gonna try to kill me here with Kane, right? And then I'm like, I just have to save the level 6 and I just kill both of them, no problem. Because I actually have a combo I can just kill. Hey, hi cats. How you doing? Hey everyone, let's farm the top guy. No. Oh my god, what a massacre. I turned off my music, I'm not tripping out anymore. Life is good. I knew she would do that. I just had to stay alive for the play. Okay. We're good now. This lane is gonna bounce back to me as well.
Do it, boys. You know how efficient this is? Smite and pot before 315? My god. I'm gonna use a pot, just kidding. I don't want to get Graves invaded. I do not want to get Graves invaded. Yeah, that's hot. Wow. Thank you. Thank you, Lily. Wasn't very nice. You know, I don't have a delay or map cover. Maybe this is not the best idea. Maybe this is not the best idea. Maybe this is not the best idea. It's okay, I mean. Yeah, it happens. Let's go back to farming. I'm sure we can win. Shut down.
Nice gank, big boy. Still
feeling
confident.
Feel me now.
La 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 la. Do this all day. Got my 6 TS close to 6.